cannot hit your dog.
Yes, I started to know and know how dogs really feel and how to interpret different signs, if a dog is happy or is scared. Now I know.